Hey, I haven't finished your character.
It's gonna take a while.
It took me like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, and then.
The only thing with us is we don't spawn together.
Okay.
I'm on the side of a hill.
I searched my. I was typing Justy. I just thought, just let it happen.
If you go to your, like, the friends page on that, it should just have me on it already.
Here's friends. Oh, here we go.
You remember the password?
Yes. Disconnect button. Okay.
Just let it happen. Don't punch grass. This is not nice.
That's how you get plant fibers to build clothes.
Oh.
No bleep bloop, but no, I don't want you.
No bleep bloop. I like bleep bloops. Bleep bloops.
Are you joining, by the way?
Yeah, it's just connecting to server.
There it is.
Hey man, I could record my version, then we could, like, edit them together.
Yeah, but then you lose stability in the game. What am I doing? I'm going to...
But I have shadow play.
Oh, that's me, by the way.
That's you. Oh, sexy.
Mm. I thought I had white hair, I don't.
I tapped it.
In a strictly bro-like way.
So I'm still streaming GTA, I gotta change that.
I'm just endlessly connecting, apparently.
Strictly bro-like way.
Oh god, no. It's gonna start looping.
Oh, is it gonna do the...
Because I have it on here, and the computer just takes the audio from the box. This computer goes to the box, so it just goes in a cycle.
Help. It won't stop. Whoops.
Did you join yet?
I don't know, it just says connecting. I can't even push escape to cancel. I think it froze.
You have to give it time, it's really slow.
Okay, I'll wait.
Oh, I got Twitch Prime.
Nice.
I have Amazon Prime for free, so...
You should watch Top... I keep wanna call it Top Gear.
The new Top Gear, yeah.
The new and better, okay.
Where they make fun of their old selves.
And then you should watch, The Man in the High Castle.
Man in the High Castle, I haven't heard of it.
It's about, if Hitler won the war.
So oh, okay.
The Japanese and the Nazis own like half of America. Well, not Nazis own more than half, and then the Japanese own like a little bit, like California and stuff.
That's pretty cool.
And it's like about like the resistance to try and get these videos to help. Stop, I don't fucking know. I've watched like 3 episodes and I don't know what the hell's going on.
Me and Miranda have been watching Lost.
Lost?
Yeah.
Damn.
Right? It's an old show.
Yeah. That show was so weird. But it was so good.
We're on season 2 right now.
Oh shit.
Hey, I'm
in bitches.
Oh, I didn't see you join. Oh, there you are. Okay, go to this page. You hit tab to bring up your menu.
See if you're telling me shit. Tab.
Go to players.
Players.
Hit the plus mark on my name.
Where's the
plus? Or it says allies.
Oh.
Okay, and then hit the track, but ooh, you're far.
Okay.
We might not see each other today.
That would have punched grass too. Okay, I have a jar.
It's a jar of water, you're gonna need that when you get thirsty.
I have some beans, a torch, and a box.
Yeah. That's what you start with. You die, you lose everything. Make sure whenever you see a bird's nest, collect the feathers.
Alright.
You need the feathers for arrows.
Okay.
Get the eggs too, because once we get to kill like a deer or something, the animal, you can make bacon and eggs. And it fills you pretty good.
This is legit Minecraft.
It is, but better.
Gather plant fibers, gather small stone, craft a stone head.
You can punch a rock to get the stone if you can't find little stones on the ground.
That just sounds like it hurts.
Yeah, they were very bad. You find trash on the ground too. Literally anything you can search it.
Will do, okay.
Because there's always chance for like good loot and that kind of stuff. I found lead. Okay, there's rocks. Oh, there's a zombie. Best thing to do is take your crouch button and map it to your thumb. Like, once you get some time to reconfigure the controls.
Yeah.
Because it's really nice being able to crouch right off your thumb. Oh god.
Okay, how do I...
I punched a rock, it exploded, and I fell in the hole.
Stone axe. Crap. I have a stone axe. Wait. Now I have a stone axe.
I am streaming, by the way.
Okay. What's up, people of Twitch?
The no viewers so far.
Some non-existent viewers of Twitch.
It's probably so annoying for them, honestly. Because they hear my game, but then they hear your game through the mic.
I can go get my headphones if you need.
That would be nice.
I can turn my sound off. I don't need it. That's right. Hack at that rock. Craft plant fiber pants. I don't want to build pants.
If you're in a desert, like I don't know what biome you're in, but if you're in a desert.
It looks like a plains.
Is it like basically everything's brown?
Yeah.
That's the desert. You get very hot very quick, so just be careful, keep an eye on it. It'll pop up on the bottom left if you start getting too hot.
What? Is it that blue bar?
No, that's your stamina. It'll pop up above that, saying like, you'll go, you'll have like a, well you can't hear now, but you'll have a sound where you go, ugh. And then there'll be like a thermometer on the side, you're starting to overheat.
Okay. Clothing.
This game's very realistic for that kind of stuff.
Shit.
So when I was playing this alone for my stream, like one of the first things I ran into was a zombie bear.
Nice.
I almost died. If you just click on clothing, it's literally like the top six things. Just don't build the hat, build the hood.
What? I'm actually... what?
If you click on the crafting, and here, you want me to show you?
No, I think I got it. Okay.
I found a small little town here.
Gloves. Shoes. Shoes. Pants.
Huh!
Shirt. I need a plate.
Oh.
Oh.
Just be careful, your axe.
Yeah.
Since it's such a low level, it breaks really quick. Did I get another one? Okay.
Another one.
If you break down tires, you get a chance to get mini bike tires. You can make mini bikes in the game.
Oh shit.
On my PS4 version, I have 2 mini bikes. They're so cute.
No, don't punch the ground, you moron. Yes. Oh,
there's a deer. I got us some meat.
Oh, there's a cactus.
Break down the cactus, you'll get yucca fruit. Like I said, I'm in a pretty nice sized town right now. Oh, wow, it looks like there's a gas station here.
Ooh, nice. Those are always good. Stunning.
He thinks he can catch me.
I need one more wood.
Let's punch a tree.
There's no trees here. Unless this is a tree. Can you give me wood? Oh, you could give me wood. Oh, yeah.
I'm slowly heading to you, but you're like really far.
Do I repair something?
Just scrap it and build a new one.
Okay. Fuck off, man. Fucking useless to me. What the fuck was it? There it is. No, it's not.
Oh, dude! Look at my screen.
Damn.
I think that's a trading post. Oh, Justin, I might even say you might have to come here.
I'm okay with that. I look like it's cool. And Justin is.
There is so much shit here. I think this might be a prison.
Are we gonna reenact the Walking Dead?
It is a prison!
Wooden club.
Yeah, I'm gonna get safe and then I'm gonna mark this on the map. That's why I said make sure you collect the bird's nest, because then you get feathers to make arrows.
Yeah.
It's basically your primary weapon in this game. Until you unlock crossbows.
Eggs. Feathers.
I have the town marked, so I'm still going to head to you, because not too sure how you do, considering this is your first time playing the game.
Wooden bow.
You're like dead south of me.
Why would I only crap?
You hit that like double arrow thing and it'll do as many as you can make.
No wonder I could just a bit. Not too bad. Okay. Okay. Start a base. Fuck you.
Oh, I'm on that one right now, so.
Actual tree.
No, where
are we heading in there? Oh, there's a dead.
You should see like a colored little marker on your mini map. That's me. You should start heading
over. Just found a dead deer. Just lying.
Hit it with your axe a couple times, harvest the meat.
And then carry something that'll attract zombies.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't do too much of an attraction.
Ooh, what the hell?
All you have to do basically is run faster than.
Okay. I either stepped into the cactus or stepped on the dead horse.
If you got hurt, you stepped on a cactus.
Good.
It's good. Just like Minecraft. You hit the cactus, you get hurt.
I'm heading north. I'm gonna collect some rocks.
Oh! Oh, fuck you. My leg is sprained.
Good.
Found a cabin in the woods.
Okay. That could be our, what is it, summer home? That's a, I almost ran into a cactus.
What?
Whoa.
I need
to pick up small stone.
Really? What's the, two cloth fragments.
What the hell is this? Animal fat nitrate powder.
Nitrate powder is pretty useful. You can make gunpowder with that.
Okay. There's just a long snaking pathway.
Ooh, I found meat stew.
Ooh. I'll give you some meat stew if you know what I mean.
Oh my. I wonder if I can find a human turd in this house.
Wait, hold on a second. Can you actually find human turds?
Look at my screen.
That is perfect.
You can throw them at zombies and other players.
Don't throw a turd at me.
I'm gonna throw a turd at you and you're gonna like it.
Yep, maybe I will.
I took it, so.
Oh, there's a remainder of a car. The tire. All the tire.
How far are you? Goddamn. By the time I like find you, it's gonna be too late to find a place.
If I hit a car, I can get gasoline.
Yeah, what? That's used for the mini bike.
Yeah, but I'm hitting a what looks like to be just a hunk of metal.
Yeah.
With the stone hatchet, and I'm getting gas.
I know.
The logic is impeccable.
Stop falling!
No.
Fuck. Broke my leg again.
Oops. Stone.
I don't know if I can make cloth fragments from. Cotton.
Insert black slaver joke here. Oh, I just destroyed the car.
Yeah, after you hit it so many times,
it gave me iron. Nice.
I need cotton. Where the cotton at?
Insert. Oh, I can search it. Whoops. Oh, a repair kit. Okay.
I'm getting slower by the minute, come on! Shit, I hit shift tab. Fuck.
Give me cloth fragments. Interesting.
That's what I need right now.
You should come to me and hit a car.
I am heading to you. That's racist.
Oh crap. I'm using one. Oh lord.
There we go. Finally.
What?
Oh, now I'm moving like ass speed. I'm so slow.
Why are you so slow?
I broke my leg.
Why'd you break your leg?
Because my guy decided let's jump off a cliff instead of run down it.
Let's see.
It wasn't even that steep.
I broke another one. Can I upgrade these now?
Upgrade what?
I need a better thing than a stone hatchet. Or axe.
No, you just have to keep building them. The more you build them, the stronger they get.
Is that why they have that weird number next to it?
Yeah. What's yours? Probably like 2 or 3 now?
What, for my axe?
Yeah.
It's 6.
Oh, damn, I'm only on 2.
Well, I'm like breaking everything I see, so I have to keep building.
Yeah, I'm just coming to you, so.
I found a crack in the space-time continuum.
Did Josh.
You? Oops. This is... Look at... Ah. It's this crack in the space-time continuum. Empty, damaged, red sedan.
You're searching them before you destroy them, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Although, instead of destroying all that shit, you should probably just be heading to me. Because we have only, like, 3.5 hours until it's...
I will destroy what I want to destroy.
Oh, bitch.
It's not very nice. Oof. Did you, like, get a sliver or something?
I think so, yes. My finger hurts. Oh. What?
I don't know.
But you should really be heading to me because we have like 3 hours until it's nighttime.
Okay. Should I be scared at night? I did it.
Zombies run.
Okay, I'm coming to you right now. Fuck this shit.
How far are we?
Wait. I destroy you. Oh, I can't.
Oh, okay. We're not too far, but you're gonna need to start running.
Oh, that's a zombie. Hello.
I've cut the distance less than half.
Good for you. I'm just gonna walk past the zombie. Like a deer?
Oh, I found another town.
Oh, great. I have no stone.
This one has, like, skyscraper.
Okay.
There's an apartment complex.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Yo mama.
I guess my view distance isn't that far, so the water tower just kind of went into view, but only one of the legs went in, so it just looked like a water tower, just like one leg holding it up.
Gavin. They had 7 days of 7 days to die, so every day they uploaded a video.
Yeah.
In one of those episodes, fuck this hurts, they, Gavin found a water tower. He chopped down one of each leg. The only thing holding it up was a ladder. And it was still...
Oh, I found a church graveyard.
It was still up.
What do you get for breaking? What a break one. Oh, you get wood. I don't want wood. What uses to me? Actually, it's not useless, but I don't want
it. It's very useful at night having a lot of wood. Because then you can just... Then you can just make a bunch of wooden clubs and destroy them. And you can level up your wooden club, which also levels up your bow.
This is fucking destroying another one. God damn it.
Certain things level in the same groupings. Like I said, clubs and bows are under the same group.
Yeah. Yeah.
As weapons?
I'm gonna leave them in there. Oh, there's a rabbit. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. I'm gonna herd a rabbit towards you.
Rabbits are pretty useful. They have a lot more meat than you'd think.
Come here, you fucker. Don't run toward the zombie, you mora.
I found the burnt plains.
Oh. I found remnants of steel beams.
I found burnt plains. Everything's burnt.
I found snow.
I found snow as well. We must be getting close.
I think a really little patch, though. So I'm like, oh, wow.
Oh. I found snow on a burnt plains.
Seems legit. Oh wait, search it.
Unless it's just ash?
Corn seeds.
That's useful. Once we find a place we can grow a garden that has a shit ton of corn. That's pretty funny. There's frozen plains attached to night vision goggles.
This guy.
Yeah, there's frozen plains attached to burnt plains.
Okay.
That's pretty funny.
This seems a little counterintuitive, but hey, what the hell do I know?
Dude, I got night vision goggles.
Good for you, Liz. Oh, an empty blue sedan. Fuck you.
Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Holy shit! What the hell? Okay, I guess you're not gonna do that again.
Or am I? Huh?
Did I say correct? If you're gonna do it again, I found some duct tape.
That's useful.
We can get kinky tonight.
With duct tape, you can actually build a
sex dungeon.
A shotgun.
No.
Muzzle loader.
I found lead.
Lead's kind of useful once you're able to build bullets for like 9mm or like handguns. Or...
Oh, there's a pig.
Pigs are pretty good. They give a lot of meat.
Short iron pipe.
That's useful.
I'm gonna take it regardless. We're gonna take it regardless if it's useful or not.
Yeah, but then you don't want to overcrowd your menu. If you get like brass doorknobs or brass trophies or something, scrap them. They just give you like the ingredients. Just raw brass.
Oh, I think we're getting closer to each other. The light cone's getting bigger.
Yeah, we are. Which is good because we have less than an hour. There's a lumberjack beside me. Oh god. Oh god, no! Go away!
Yes.
There's a big lump. Oh god!
Just accept it.
I'm not ready. I have a level 2 bow. Every time they take a step, it's like stomp, stomp, stomp. It's terrifying. Oh, now he screamed at me. We better hurry up. We have less than half an hour.
I'm cutting a tree. Oh, I'm being attacked. Die, you fucker.
You're not bleeding or anything? You're not infected?
No, I'm just... You just came up behind me.
Giggity? Are there any icons besides a nose above your stamina?
No.
Is there even a nose?
Yeah, there's a nose.
Okay.
He wants my food. I cannot fight him anymore, because I only have 31 left. They're quite tough, my god.
Yeah, zombies, well, it's because your weapons are so weak at this level. Like I said, the higher level you are, the stronger your shit is.
Yeah.
Must be getting somewhat closer. Oh god, no. No. I hear zombies and it's nighttime now.
I'm running towards you.
Zombies run.
Oh, I'm running. That doesn't help. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Bit. God, it's an old lady too.
If you crouch.
No, ho, no, I don't want it. Sorry,
I
man.
See you.
Oh, Ward, you're gonna have to help me. I'm gonna die.
I'm only at 50 health myself.
Oh, God, no, I'm dead. Oh, Jesus. Help. 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 I died.
I found your dead body.
I'm being eaten.
I'm dead too now.
Why did it smell so far away? Actually, that's probably my fault. Probably should have stopped at hammering everything.
Yeah, we would have found each other pretty early.
Hey man, it's just
someone wrote Apple. Hello, Corp McDerp.
I actually prefer the peach, by the way, but the apple's just as good. unless you try to hit on me.
I don't know, man.
I
don't know.
I got you, Apple. If you know what I mean, wink, wink. Don't point the camera at me.
No, I'm centering it.
Oh. Unless you want a picture of this sexy body.
Oh my. Minus 11. Oh god.
Minus 11. What?
Minus 11 health.
Oh.
Did you spawn yet, by the way?
No, I'm still starting the game.
Okay, you're closer.
Can we go back to our dead bodies and collect whatever shit we dropped?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Apple, pear, plum, banana, kiwi.
Oh. Whoa, we're getting real sexual up in here.
This guy's making a salad.
Tomato. A salad.
No, you ruined it.
Come on, man. Why are you going to add the tomato? Steve.
This ain't Minecraft.
What the hell? There's not even a fruit!
Oh, you don't know. Steve could be a fruit.
Okay, I'll respect that.
Steve could indeed be a fruit.
Better for an LBK 30 times.
Oh, dude. My backpacks are so far away.
Oh, Lord.
They show up on the map?
Yeah.
I'm here. That's here.
Oh, Lord.
This is 5K where I started.
I was actually walking, so you had to walk even farther.
Well, this is where our backpacks died. We died at the same spot. I died literally, like, caressing your dead body.
Oh.
Yeah. Did you spawn yet? Jesus.
No, it's still starting game!
Why did the chicken cross the road?
God.
Let's get to the other side.
Was he looking for a tomato? I bet you were looking for a tomato.
I bet his name was Steve.
This actually makes a lot of sense now. But,
to get to the idiot's house.
I mean... Okay.
To get to your house.
Thanks. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Yeah, did I? Start. Ow. Bam, bam, bam.
I ran into a cactus.
You moron.
The chicken who?
that's a good one. That's a good one. Why did you?
I'm just killing myself. I think I'm just gonna open a new map.
Why? All this time.
Because we didn't do anything.
Hey, I broke some cars. Screw you.
Yeah, then you died immediately.
Well, that's not my fault.
Oh god, she's like hunting me.
Oh, getting down tonight. Maybe we can fight Steve.
Oh yeah, the chicken maybe.
Yeah, that's a little much. Wait, if we're gonna fight the chicken, we might as well add all the fruit.
Well, if we're having chicken, we might as well invite the colonel. KFC?
Okay, now that's just weird. Come on, man.
Well, come on, he's good friends with the chicken.
Is he really?
You're not very good at this game. No, I died there on purpose. We're gonna reset. We spawned too far away.
It wasn't far enough, man. believe it's there.
Huh.
May God bless you in this holy of days.
You can rejoin whenever this shoots up.
Friends, we're not in one.
No, right, it's still making it. And normally I am pretty good at this game. Like, I'm on day 36.
I like how it kept the same pattern for the last one. It didn't even ask you to put him in a new one. It's like, yeah, we know. We know you're a lazy asshole.
On my last save, I'm on day 36. And I only have like 5 deaths.
I only died like 5 times.
I was also playing by myself.
Oh. You don't have my loving embrace to die to? Or Steve's, or the chicken, or the many assortment of fruits.
Or the apple.
What the
Specifically
hell?
The apple.
I mean...
I only said that because it's the first message.
That is when we were starting a conversation. I like how I loaded in before you did.
Wait, what?
Yes.
What?
I loaded in before you.
That's not fair!
Get the hell out.
I started it! Watch, you'll kick me out. Oh, I'm in.
Okay, I sent you the ally thing.
Okay. Oh, shut up. I don't care.
Yes, give me those plaid fibers.
I was just as far.
Okay, let me just get some plaid fibers and like a starting weapon. Not weapon, like a starting hatchet. And I'll come find
I found 10 oil.
I mean... That's what it's good to leave.
I found 12 oil and a cloth fragment.
I don't have any wood. What the hell? Wow, up into the tree. Don't run into the cactus.
That's always a good start.
What was it? Don't run up here. Didn't run to a cactus.
Wait, did you?
No, I didn't.
The room's a little cleaner, I'm just saying.
Okay. Ha! Ripping pepperoni.
Or
he gets it.
Guess what?
That's what he wrote.
Oh. dang boots. Why do you get so little stone from punching the rock?
Because you have to hit it with your axe.
God, I can't build an axe if I don't have stone.
So you find little stones on the ground.
Why don't I go looking? It takes too long.
I found nails already.
Whoa, we got real kinky up in here. We got some oil.
That'd be very nasty.
Hey.
It's like car oil.
Hey, man. You gotta do what you gotta do.
I find stone.
Good for you.
Hey, let's get this axe in here.
Oh, yes. Should I make clothes or should I just write to you?
Probably best just to meet each other.
Okay.
Because then we can take over a building.
What direction?
You're down a cliff.
I'll not go up a cliff.
Yeah, but if I go down, I'll break my foot.
Don't go down the cliff, you moron.
Yes, I have to go around.
I'll just wait there.
No, we're gonna meet each other halfway because it's like 3.8k. It's far.
I walk 500 miles.
And I walk 500 miles.
Just don't really know that walk one time. I saw a picture about that. It was like where the like 500 miles would be the middle of the ocean. It's like, well, that's really awkward now.
Unless he just walked in circles for a really long time.
Yeah, that'd just be wasteful.
I'll be found a bird's nest already. Cause I ain't found shit.
I'm like hitting stones as I walk by to like get resources.
I found a nitrate powder resource. Oh. That's always good.
I'm doing freaking drive-bys. This is hilarious. Fuck you, tree. That's right, bitch.
You'll yell the rant from the boondocks.
Fuck you. Fuck the. With that fucking joke. Oh god. Damn it, man.
Aww.
I like how I get less resources for doing a drive-by. What the hell is that?
I don't know, I'm scared.
Run away.
No, I have to cross an ocean to get to you.
It's not worth it, man.
It's okay, I'm swimming. Oh, by the way, there's no there's no swimming animation in this.
Oh.
It just looks like you're walking above water.
You're Jesus.
Pretty much, yeah. That can also fall in the water.
Hey, man. Jesus was never perfect.
He did turn water into wine.
What the fuck's the use of that?
Wine is tasty.
Yeah, but you... I'll give you that much, but like other than that, that is like so not useful.
Pretty much, yeah.
It's like, it tastes good. Great. But sir, we're water. I have wine. You will drink. But I need some wine. That's what you get.
Like, I mean, there are places in the world where people can't get water.
So you give them wine instead.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It starts to nasty to give me a... Just a man.
Yeah, sometimes they're bitches like that. I still have this sliver in my finger.
I feel a little scratch on the door in there.
What's that?
The fiend scratched our door.
Okay.
Well, what scratched the door?
This.
Oh. I'm almost across the ocean. Then we could finally be together.
This is the board you use, okay?
Hey, Corkman Dirk is following me.
Woo! Thanks, bruh.
Thanks, fam. Alright, also my watch told me to get moving.
I love those ones where like some guy who can't walk at all. He's like, stand up and do some work. I was like,
mine actually tells me to stand up and do stretches.
Oh,
and then it makes me do arm stretches.
Okay.
Yeah, this is so boring.
I have like the best view with like little islands.
By the way, are you in a snowy biome?
No, I'm in a wooded.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to cross a lake too.
Did you pass me?
No, the dot's still like tiny as shit.
Yeah, I know.
Once more to the deep, brethren.
Almost at the shore. Just the about. Fucking,
when you go underwater for like a little inch, it's like it doesn't fully render the underwater, so it's like really bright.
If you look slightly up, you don't have to hold spacebar. So if you look slightly up, you won't fall down. Oh, I'm freezing to death.
Why are you freezing?
I'm in a snow biome.
You need super sweater or super jacket for work? Is this sweater and have a jacket?
What's that? What are you wearing?
Have fun!
I have to work soon.
Okay. Well, have fun.
She always has fun. She works at her dream job.
What?
You work at your dream job.
Can I go wrong? WRX's, STIs, and Brazos.
Yeah, okay, we got it. Whatever.
Still, every time she says STI, I make fun of her.
This is super WRX STI.
Why would you make fun of her?
Sexually transmitted infection.
Oh. She's too pure hearted to get the joke, though.
I know. Hey, I'm slowly converting her.
That's probably not a good thing, but I'm not going to stop you.
Frost.
Huh? Oh, it's not that cold out.
The wind, it's just the west cold.
Yeah, but the other one's a good windbreaker.
Water at work, I get wet, and this thing is when I get cold.
Wow.
And this is a rain jacket.
Whatever, really.
Take both.
I'm not in charge of what you wear.
I'm saying that with you, man.
Go in the nude!
No.
I tell her that all the time, and she always, like, freaks out.
Sing me in the rain!
Oh, I think I found the ocean you're talking about.
Ocean. There's like, I'm going to an island. Because it goes so slow in water.
Hey, you want to build their place on an island?
Which one?
I don't know. I'm going around. Because fuck, going through water.
No! Arf. Yeah. Oh, this is on me. Hello, Mr. Zombie.
Oh, Zombie.
Can I interest you in some cotton? The finest picked cotton there you'll ever did see.
It was picked with love.
No, it wasn't. I saw the part there.
Oh, okay.
Stupid pig. Die. Die. The pig's walking on water. What kind of voodoo is this?
Yeah, I know.
Pig, you piece of shit. Get back here. Are you going faster than me in water? You fat tumble. Come on.
Okay, this is really weird where I am.
It's good for you. I'm chasing a pig in the middle of the ocean.
It's like a normal biome mixed with a very tiny snow biome and then burnt biome. And then desert biome.
Okay, the pig's like spazzing. The pig is spazzing. I repeat, the pig... Oh, it's not spazzing.
Oh, dude, I think I found a prison.
Again?
Wait, that's
stupid.
No, that's a car lot.
Can you die?
I found a car garage.
God sakes. This pig is invincible.
They take a lot of hits when you're this early in.
No shit.
Dude, I found a
parking
lot.
Oh, great, my tool freaking broke.
It's always the worst when you break something in the middle of the water.
In the middle of the water, trying to chase a fucking...
Oh. If you see a dog... Run.
A dog. I'm gonna drown.
They're like overpowered in this game. I just found a dog. I forgot to mention, if you find a dog or like a bear, get the fuck out of there.
Okay. I will kill this pig.
Oh fuck.
Oh, I finally killed it. It's like sinking. Fuck. Hey, come back, you asshole!
I found a dog.
Fuck. I didn't think this through. I killed the piglet in the middle of the ocean, so it just sank to the bottom. I'm like, well, I just wasted that entire time. Great. Now, where the hell are you? How far away are we?
Can you check?
I'll drown. 1.3 kilometers.
Okay, good, because look at my screen.
Huh. He's a good boy. Who's a good... Oh, and you have a... Yeah. You doing okay there?
Fuck!
Oh, did you die?
Nope. Lumberjack, though, I think.
Oh, I found a shotgun stock.
Yeah, you can actually build weapons from short finding stock. Parts. You need to read the books, though, on how to build them.
Jesus. Okay, I'll just look up. Yeah, not to walk forward. Oops, don't crouch. No! Don't crouch in water, you moron! Idiot!
That was a close one.
Was it? Did you make it out?
I think so, yeah. I don't think he's following me anymore. He hasn't said anything in a while. I'll keep looking back. Okay, I lost it. Hey, look, it's like getting bigger. Giggity.
I'm gonna be a while, because, like, the nearest bit of land is really far away. Actually, if I go in there.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm in, like, a burnt/frozen plane again.
It got burnt? Wait, Did the burning happen first, or did the freezing happen first?
I don't know.
And I don't care.
I really don't care either. My athletics is now level 3. Epic.
Bad. I probably tripped Michael Phelps. Holy shit, I'm about to... What the hell?
What was that?
Michael Phelps. Come on.
17 again, starring Zac Efron.
I like this guy.
He's so random. It's perfect. It matches the stream perfectly. The best thing is every message is being broadcasted because it goes under my face.
Nice. So all the shit that I talked about yesterday is on YouTube, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
I love that.
I don't remember what I was playing
yesterday. You were playing GTA 5.
Oh yeah, that's on. Yeah, Grand Theft Auto I uploaded yesterday. I didn't upload part 2 of this game yet.
Holy crap, I almost made it to land. Hallelujah. You're so close! The frickin' pig swam faster than you did!
Yeah.
Useless. Come on, you can do it. I believe. Come on. So close. Yeah, so far. Yes, I'm on
the way. The only thing I can think of now is I don't have night vision goggles. Close. Oops. No. Sticky keys, I don't like it. He copied and pasted all the lyrics to Eminem's Rap God, but it hasn't gone through.
Okay. Okay.
Oops. I don't know who this guy is, but he's funny.
I meant he had me at Apple.
Justin!
What?
I see you!
Oh shit, you fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh shit, there you are. You're behind a tree. What's up, bruh? Okay.
Hello.
I had to cross that lake there. I had to cross that shit.
Fuck that shit. So far.
So where are we gonna live?
I don't know, but we have lots of time to figure it out now.
Are we gonna adopt a baby or are we gonna save one?
Oh my.
Don't you go well.
Why not both? Oh, that's good.
Good shit.
Like every time you open your backpack, it sounds like you're unzipping your fly.
maybe that's where he's keeping it. It's a joke. All along, it was in your pants. It makes sense. I'm holding a lot of wood.
I need a tree.
Okay.
I still hasn't made clothes.
I have not made clothes either, so you should have come to you first.
Also, never leave something half broken.
Why?
Because the actual, once it like breaks, is when you get like a whole shit ton of the product. Like a tree, each swing right now, I'm only getting like 4 per swing. Once it breaks, I'll get like 30 or 40.
Yeah, well, fucking thing broke again.
I might even get more.
Woohoo! I still in construction. Construction tools on level 2.
I hear a zombie.
Okay.
Ah. We went into the box with the cat toys and took out a cat toy.
It's a strong independent cat.
This tree took an entire axe and it's still not down.
Damn. But it requires more wood to break it than you actually get from it. That's probably not how it works, but it'd be really funny.
Yeah. Really? Tools and construction are now level 2.
Yeah, that was sad.
What is what?
I don't know. It's gone.
He went in the box and pulled out a toy.
How's your game?
We finally found each other.
This one's buddies, that's why I didn't really want to grab.
Yeah, you might want to cover that then. Or shut the door or something with them out of it.
Oh, what? We don't have again, Ronald.
What? Die. Die, tree. I have so much wood.
Nah, that's what she said. Or did he say it?
Oh, both.
Oh my.
What do I need? I need lots of rocks. It's gonna get rocky up in here.
Ugh! When the rock explodes and shoots you up. I broke another one. Man, stone axes at this level suck.
When mine broke, it put me down. I guess I was standing on top of it. Okay, then.
Well, on the,
seems legit.
The last playthrough, when I broke it, it like shoved me into a hole in the ground.
This is where you live now.
Oh, I fell down. Okay, we should really find a place soon.
Well, I probably have enough yet.
I mean, we could build one, but that's not very good for night one, just to build a place.
Okay. Is there anything nearby that you walk from?
I would ask you, but you were just on the ocean for the longest time.
Hey, we can go sleep with the pig.
Okay, I finally broke a rock. Okay, let's just follow this road, I guess.
Okay.
How much do I have? All that, only 142 stone.
Oh shit, I dropped it.
Yeah, don't hit Q.
I did the max.
It's the easiest thing to hit. It's so annoying.
There you are. Don't jump around. Don't teabag. Fucking weirdo. Oh, zombie.
Is it just me or does this rock look weird?
What rock? That's just you.
Okay.
It's a rip in space-time. Yeah. Don't worry about it. Are you doing drive-bys?
Yep. Still haven't made clothes, so... Are you still behind me?
No, I stopped and started getting a car.
Why? Well, you don't get anything until you get a wrench.
I'm getting leather. I'm only doing the first half of it. I don't give a shit about it.
Like I said, I have my game on max settings, so I can actually see you from way over where you were.
Okay. Fucking pervert, but...
Hey, ooh, fight me!
I'm not gonna stop you. You and your night vision goggles.
That was last match. I don't have them anymore.
Well, it sucks to be you.
That was the first time I ever got night vision goggles. I didn't even know they existed.
Well, now you know.
The more you know. Found a shotgun stock and a pair of worn boots.
Okay.
Yeah, tree stumps have stuff in them. Found pants, a padlock, and a jar of honey. I don't know what to think.
I know what to think, I just don't want to think it.
I put the pants on.
Oh, this guy. Freaking wearing pants.
My bottom half is covered.
That's where all the good bits are.
That's play, I don't care about that. We need to find a place. Or just pull what Ryan from Achievement Hunter did not too long ago and just camp on a rock. He found a really big rock that zombies couldn't climb and built a small platform on there, and that's where he lived during the night.
I mean, I guess.
Found a water tower. You gonna live on a water tower?
I mean, I'm not gonna say no. But I see the water tower. God damn it. Fucking sprint, damn it.
Get up there. Hey, there's a backpack up here.
Hello.
I got a club and another club. Would you like a club?
Why not?
Where are you?
I'm below the water tower. Lord. Oh, there's a trash can. I destroyed it. My god, this trash can has a lot of health. What the hell? The damn trash can.
It's a level 47 iron reinforced club.
Jesus Christ.
Honestly, this might be where we have to live for tonight.
Okay. Oh, goddamn.
So I suggest breaking a lot of wood around you. Get lots of wood so you can build clubs throughout the night.
How much wood do I need?
Oh, like as much as you can.
How much can each? What's the max stack?
It's like 1500.
That fucking zombie piece of shit.
Did you get hit?
I'm being attacked. Do not appreciate this. You piece of garbage.
The main thing to do is make sure it doesn't hit you. Because if it does, it can cause infection or bleeding.
Yeah, I'm running off the mountain. Just chasing me. I do not like it.
So, like, your first things first, you should, like, build a bow and arrow.
Sometimes. I did the wraparound. I'll never expect the wraparound.
And also, Quirt McDirt is no longer here.
Oh, that's bad. Did only get a piece of shit.
He did follow me though.
There's a zombie. Help me. It jumped. What kind of bullshit is this?
I'm almost done chopping down this tree.
Alright, I'm like kiting zombies now.
Ow.
Okay.
I found a can of cat food.
Nice. I'm on the water tower. Just run around and then like cut them away.
I'm bleeding.
Head them away from the tower.
No, not shift tab. Just straight up tab.
Oh, should they can climb ladders?
Yes.
The fuck is this?
I might die.
Yeah.
Where's my bandage?
Ah, shit.
I didn't use it already. Oh, I'm dead. Bye. I died.
No. Fuck. Shit. Balls. I'm gonna die.
I bled out.
Down the ladder. Down the ladder. Down the ladder.
Well, now will probably be the end of part one for YouTube.
I'm probably gonna die too.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.